My name's Karni Liddell. I guess most people would introduce me as a Paralympian or I'm the NDIS ambassador for Queensland. I sit on the Domestic and Family Violence Implementation Council, the Premier appointed DV Council, and I'm a social worker, but more importantly, I'm a mum. I would happily high five you for being a Paralympian, because guess what? That was inspirational. I still can't believe that was really me. I wonder if it was a dream, you know, that I ever could do that. I love being told I'm inspirational after I give a speech. Totally, I'll high five you straight back. Well, low five, because I've got a muscle disease, so I'm terrible high, I'm very good low. But please don't high five me and tell me I'm inspirational for going grocery shopping. I don't feel inspirational doing that, and to do all those things, guess what I need? A job. So beside my parents, I had many organisations like HELP in my life in Rockhampton. So Sporting Willies and Disabled Association, you know, if I hadn't gone to that competition and won that blue ribbon, would I be here today at HELP? No, because when we come here, we are the majority and there's so much power in that. We can't control what other people are going to say to us and how people are going to treat us. But here is our safe place, and the safe places enable us and make us strong enough and put a shield around us that we can actually then go out and keep fighting, fighting to fly, fighting for work. We do need people at places like HELP fighting our fight for us. Disability sits in every diverse box in this country. We're the only one that does. So we're Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander, we're Muslim, we're gay, we're single, we're naughty, we're innocent, we're male, we're female. We sit in every single box. We need the community to start opening up their doors to us. Yes, I can't believe we're still talking in 2019 about this, but I'll keep doing it with your help to make sure that the next generation doesn't have to fight like I've had to fight. The most disabling thing, I believe, about having a disability is other people's assumptions about what we can and can't do. This element of risk that is attached to us is so untrue and so unfair, it disables us everywhere in life. We know now that it isn't true. In fact, it's the opposite. That we don't take more sick days, we take less. That it's less money to employ us. It could be risky just because of me, just being me, but it's got nothing to do with the fact that I happen to get around on wheels. So I just want anyone with a disability out there just to feel like they are enough, just the way they are. They don't have to become Paralympians to be successful. That if they, whatever they want to do, whatever job that they want to do, just keep on telling people, because you will eventually find a head nodder. I promise you, you'll find someone.